I thought you said they'd be here.
That's what I thought.
Is this them?
Nope. Well, there they are in the wagon.
That's her.
Whoa, there. You all looking for the Twin Rocks gang?
Isn't everybody?
I got them for you. In the back. Go ahead. Count them up. They're all there.
God damn. One, two, two and a half.
Let me get you your money. That's something. Bringing all them boys in, you know.
Bounty hunting ain't so hard. Any fool can do it.
I ain't so sure.
How about you there? You fool enough to try? Become a bounty hunter? There's a board up in most every jailhouse and post office. The sheet's going up regular. All you need is a license, which the sheriff will sell you. You can take down a poster and go. Alive, get your full price. Dead, a little less. You go after one of the big ones, I'll tell you what I know about them, as a favor. The worst that can happen is they kill you.
There's only 9. I counted them twice.
There was 10 when I pulled up. I know you're hiding out there. You got 10 seconds to turn yourself in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3.
No.
2.
No, please.
1.
Please, no.
There's your tent.
Clean it up, Archibald.
If it ain't all here, I will be back.
I'm sure you will.
That one there might want a bounty hunting license. Help him out, won't you?
That true? You want a license? You want to get registered, you're gonna have to say. Well, do you or don't you? She makes it look easy, I know. But really, it ain't. Okay, then. Should you change your mind, you can get licensed for the same fee wherever they hang them posters. Good luck, then.
Thank you.
yourself ready.
That's the going rate for an ugly as hell corpse.
Evening, partner.